What could go wrong?
Oh no, not again!
Well, I'm here at IMAX and I've seen the film for pretty much the first time in IMAX the whole way through just now. And it's a pretty incredible experience because you live with the film for a very long time in a half-finished state on a very small monitor. So to get to this stage of the movie-making process where you're actually seeing it in the scale it is intended to be seen in is very exciting because obviously in something like Alice, you have to create an enormous world. You have a sense of what it could be, but really only when you see it here on a screen of this size, you get the idea that, oh, this is what it was always supposed to be like. And so that work requires an incredible amount of detail. And detail, of course, so IMAX, it really helps that situation for sure. When you build environments or create environments of that scale, it's a huge amount of work, and the level of detail you put into it is really incredible. You can watch this film and see locations like Times Castle. The place is absolutely enormous. It's kind of a it's big on the outside, but even bigger on the inside. And so you really get a sense of the incredible depth of this space. This space is obviously all time ever. And so it is absolutely enormous. Seeing it on a screen this size, you go, oh, I understand. It's this time is infinite, basically. This one was an adventure, and it's an adventure whereby you're journeying with Alice on this adventure. And I think there's no better way to do that than in IMAX.